Hello everyone, my name is Karen McEntrick, the creator of the Master Metabolism Coaching Series, and what I want to share with you today is my four favorite bodyweight exercises for burning fat and revving up your metabolism. So at the end of this video, I'm going to give you a special gift just for watching, so make sure you stick around until the end, and that'll be great. So I'm here in my private fitness studio here at Boom Body Shaping, and I'm just going to go through my four favorite bodyweight exercises. So let me just get set up for the first one, and I'll get right back at you. Okay, so the first exercise I'm going to show you is a bodyweight inverted row. Okay, so you see this a lot with people that use TRX suspension trainer quite a bit, and I use that a lot with my clients here at Boom Body Shaping as well. But an easy way to do that, because a lot of people have the TRX or anything, so or a place to hook it up or whatever. So an easy way to do that is to have a setup just like this over here. So basically, just a bed sheet. I just took a regular run-of-the-mill bed sheet, and I wrapped it around my two chin-up bars there, but you can wrap it around anything. Just wrap it around, if you have an open ceiling, you can wrap it around your rafter. If you have any type of bar, you can wrap it around that. Or if you're out at a playground, you can wrap it around the monkey bars of the playground. Just anything that's up pretty high. And all you need is a bed sheet. Everyone's got a bed sheet. So it's a very cheap alternative to a TRX. Now you don't have the versatility of the TRX, but for this particular exercise, it works pretty well. So basically what you're gonna do with this inverted row is once you have the bed sheet wrapped around the chin-up bar or the rafter or whatever like that, you're just gonna grab it in both hands at an even level, and you're just gonna lean back and then just pull yourself up. Okay, so it's nice and basic, just squeeze up. Remember to keep your chest up, squeeze the shoulder blades back, and driving those elbows back as well. Lay yourself down nice and slow, and then drive the elbows back. Okay, now the important thing with that one also is you want to keep your abs nice and tight throughout the whole movement. Keep your hips tight, keep your back level, because you don't want to be down here like this and letting your hips go down. You want to keep everything nice and straight and just drive it up. Okay? You should be essentially just like a plank right down there. And the easiest way, the best thing about that is it's very, very easy to adjust for your level. For your fitness level, just by moving your feet. So to make it a little bit harder, what you do is you just move your feet in a little bit close, or in a little bit closer to there to increase the angle of your body and get yourself a little bit lower to the ground. And to make it a little bit easier, you just bring your feet back a little bit, take a couple steps out, and make it a little bit easier depending on what fitness level you're at. This is also a great alternative to chin-ups as well. So if you're maybe not strong enough to be doing full-out chin-ups on chin-up bars, this is a really good beginner level exercise for that as well, to really start to build up to those chin-ups, okay? So that's exercise number one. Exercise number two, I'm gonna give to you in 2 seconds. Okay, so the next exercise I'm gonna show you is a bodyweight split jump. So it's basically just a lunge, but you're gonna be jumping and switching your feet really quickly in midair. So basically, this is a really good one to get your heart rate up. It works down around the hips, into the quads, around the glutes, all around in the leg area. So it's very, very, very good for burning fat and developing some leg power and leg strength as well. So basically what you want to do for that is you're going to get into a lunge position, and then just like you would do a lunge, you're going to drop the hips straight down, but you're going to give them a little jump, and you're going to switch your feet right away. Okay? So you're going to come down nice and low, drop the hips, and explode up. Okay, so the key with that one is exploding up as soon as you get down, exploding right back up again, switching those feet, and keep going like that. In that lunge position, and then jumping right back up again. Okay, so that's it for that one. On to exercise number three. Okay, so we're down here for exercise number three, and exercise number three is actually just a push-up. So again, very, very basic, but very, very effective. A push-up gets your chest involved, gets your shoulders, the back ends, your triceps, and as well as your core. Push-up is actually one of the best exercises for abs, which a lot of people don't really realize. So if you want some good abs, get hit in the push-ups. So there's two levels for push-ups that you can do. First, there's the full level. So, full level, just up on the toes, hands about shoulder width apart. You're just gonna lower yourself down and push through the chest back up. So you notice my hips are nice and level. Okay, you don't wanna have your hips up like this. You wanna keep them down nice and level. You also don't wanna have a sag like that. That's really bad as well. You wanna keep them right there, right in the middle, abs braced. Lower yourself down and push back up. Okay, so everything should be coming from the chest area, right in there. Now, if you're not quite up to that level, can't really get Okay, same thing, lower down, and push back up nice and strong, okay? The other key with this is the elbows. You wanna have your elbows come in just a little bit. You don't wanna have them way out. You want them in at about a 45 degree angle to your body. Okay, so that's exercise number three, push-ups. Now we're gonna stay down here for exercise number four, because exercise number four is actually just a plank. So again, very basic, but sticking with the theme, basic body weight exercises for fat loss. So a plank, again, very, very effective for ab strength, much, much, much better than a sit-up. And you can see that in some of my other videos as well, some other ab exercises that are better than sit-ups. But this one is very, very good, one of my favorite. And basically, you're just gonna get right into that plank position and just hold that right there. So again, if that one's a little bit too tough for you, you can't really get into that plank position. Again, all you have to do, get in there, and then just drop the knees down, and you're automatically into that modified position, okay? Again, main thing with that, keeping your abs nice and tight, not letting that sag come in your back, and not having your hips drop down. You want to keep everything nice and straight, abs great. If you do feel a little back pain, then you should probably stop altogether and maybe do a different exercise, okay? So that's it for my four exercises, and now it's time for your free gift. Alright, I hope you enjoyed those four body weight exercises for fat loss. So you can start implementing those right away, and I hope you guys do, because they're very, very effective, and you should implement pretty much all of those into your workouts at some time or another. So for your free gift today, just for watching this video, what I want to give to you is a free 5-part video coaching series that I did over the last couple months. And basically what I've done is I talked to some of the top fitness, nutrition, weight loss experts in the world, and I put together a 5-part video coaching series for you. So if you just go to www.mastersofmetabolism.com, which should be showing up underneath this video somewhere, and that will take you to the page. Just enter your name and email address, and I'll get you the first video right away. It's completely 100% free, 5-part video coaching series with some of the top experts in fitness, nutrition, and weight loss in the world. So very, very good value. I can easily sell it for at least $100 or so, $97 probably for this. But I'm gonna give it to you guys for free just for watching this video. So make sure you head on over there, mastersofmetabolism.com, and grab your free 5-part video coaching series today. Okay, again, my name is Karen McEachuck from mastersofmetabolism.com, and I will see you later.